The chance of that happening is almost nil. The distance one, yes, and because the amount of material that will have to enter the sea to make an impact of that magnitude would be almost impossible.